thought I dreamed about being a champion.
I'm the best ever.
I got into boxing because I wanted to be the very best.
He is not going to get up.
My goal was to be the baddest guy that I can be.
It's the most dangerous sport there is.
Fighter don't care who his opponent is. He might wait, bring him.
People are literally fighting for their lives.
Boxing is one of those sports where the toughest muggers in the world are letting some guys that couldn't make it take advantage of them.
Boxing is laissez-faire capitalism run amok.
Don King told him, every time that you knock somebody out in the first round, I give you $100,000 in cash.
And he's down again.
The sport itself, there's a purity to it, but the business might be the most unsanitized of all businesses.
It's a sport where you can be used. How do you handle that?
There's always this possibility of tremendous loss.
One punch and it's all over with.
Holyfield might have Tyson.
It's the American dream and it's the American nightmare.
They all want this boxer to make them money. Once the boxer doesn't, they're cast aside like rubbish.
The role models I see was the people in the street.
Looking at your environment and no one's helping you.
Boxing's an escape from violence and poverty, but you're escaping through violence itself.
Why is it every sport have some type of union and boxing don't?
Anybody on this planet, you could beat them in a fair fight. Tell me how that'll feed your ego.
All I want to do is not die.
It's over.
It's the ones that know how to lose, make yourself better, and come back. That's boxing.